I want to talk more about LOL, okay? When Alexander Graham Bell invented the telephone, we don't have to talk to each other face-to-face anymore. Nowadays, we either text, tweet, or email, and we have abbreviations for things, such as LOL. LOL, newsflash, means laughing out loud, not lots of love. My Uncle Kenneth Washington, Uncle Ken, text me on Father's Day talking about, hey, happy Father's Day, LOL. I'm like, what are you, joking me? Wishing me happy Father's Day? It's like, why can't people get this right? LOL is only for laughing out loud, not lots of love. Who would say lots of love?
Uncle corny. Ken.
And I know corny.
Uncle Ken. Under the bus.
23 and a half hour break.
Lots of love.
Sound right.